On the ice now from Great Britain, training partner of Elvis Stoiko, here is Stephen Cousins. The music is called Cool Jazz.
It's difficult for me to call Stephen Cousins' programs because he's one of my best friends. Triple axel, triple toe right here. Triple axel, double toe. He was a little bit past the landing, but still. That jump gives him fits. He's a wonderful show skater. Probably his strength. He's probably a better show skater than his competitor. He'll kill me for saying that.
Yeah, he's going to love hearing that.
Program, and that's the connecting steps into triple lutz.
Oh! Got a little close to that camera pit.
I thought he was going to Midori Ito his way right off the ice. She went off a few years ago in a triple lutz.
Stephen Cousins, no novice to the Olympics. This is third appearance. Had a top 10 finish in Lillehammer, ninth.
Double axel, and he almost missed that. He's going to go off. Last element, the combination spin. No deductions on this program from Stephen Cousins. His girlfriend, Shaylin, born from Canada. His mom, his dad. One of the nicest guys you'll ever meet, and he's struggled with consistency. He'll make a mistake in the short, or he'll skate a clean short and make a mistake in the long. Been hoping so much that he puts an Olympics together, and that's the first step.
Stephen Cousins, coached by Doug Lee, as is Elvis Stoiko. His choreographer, Stephanie Groskup, whose father, Lee Groskup, played in the National Football League as a quarterback and was a pretty decent broadcaster for a while.
Triple axel, he just rotates, he gets right up in there, one, two, three and a half, a little extra there. It's like, whoa, 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 double toe, do it quick, do it quick, do it quick. Got it. Shaylin looks on and goes, oh, yeah. Okay, this is great. Double axel right here. He tried to miss this. He almost missed it. Look at the tilt on there and the spooky landing right there. Like, oh, I got it. I'm not going to put the other foot down. Got it. Mom looking on going, one more element. You can do it, Steven. Yes. Hallelujah.
Here we go.
The marks for Stephen Cousins.
Now the first set of marks for Stephen Cousins.
And these are good marks. They're not great marks. You got to wonder if he did the triple toe loop by the end of the triple axel. He probably would have been a couple tenths higher just in difficulty. But still, no deductions. Second mark should go up.
And the marks for presentation do. Stephen Cousins in fifth. He follows Kulik, Eldridge, Jagodin, and Candeloro. And Elvis Stoiko is on the ice when we return to Nagano.